Alright. Let's jump back in. Or maybe just a bit of a short session, because I just want to finish this quest, and I never got to do.
So it's just...
While lacking in value, it may be connected to the supposed treasure of the Forest Kingdom. Proposal. It should be confiscated for safekeeping.
Okay, so I can finally... Okay. Yay! All that crap that I was trying to do...
Take anything else from us.
analysis.
So it's just...
While lacking proposal. Detected. A corresponding...
A key, huh?
Okay. Now we're at the end. Oh, I had to... Broken. Okay.
Well,
that proposal. Analysis. Machine lifeform parts can be assembled in some fashion. Processing. Processing. Processing complete. Machine lifeform parts can be assembled into a key. Hypothesis. The key belongs to a door leading to what appears to be a library. Marking location on map.
Yay, I did it. Check in with our good old swordsmith. No. Well, I think I just realized what I need to do here. I'm gonna push it all the way off. I'm gonna be that guy. I'm gonna be this doll. Oh, I can't. Aw. Okay, I was close. Oh, nice! This is one of the weapons I was telling you about. It was passed down through the generations until it came to me, and I can't bring myself to seal it away. But I know you will give it respect it craves. Or was it Cruel Lament? Cruel Blood Oath. No, wait, there it is. Cruel Lament. What? Oh, it's a fist. Okay. Well. Okay. Weapons are mirrors that reflect what is in your heart. Treat them with the care they deserve. How very Caligula effect. Unit data has been updated. Trade for cacao.
Keyhole detected. A corresponding key will likely be required.
One. Oh no. little woof-woof died. Alright.
What's this? Some kind of writing.
It reads, "Here lies the king of our forest. Alert, storage media found. Digitization and saving complete."
Archive obtained. Letter to the forest king.
Wait, so is this the treasure?
Letter to the Forest King. Here lies the Forest King, Ernst. This exalted individual was the earliest among us to awaken to his own will, and for this reason did we name him our regent. Looking to sow the seed of this will in others, His Highness distributed his precious parts. His retainers were the first to be so blessed, followed by his subjects, and in doing so he brought forth a paradise, one made for machines alone. Through his gifts did we learn of the thing called ego, and eventually of our own selves. And just as ego gives way to emotion, so too did emotion lead us to feel great loyalty to our king. But our king was too great and too kind. Having distributed his parts, it became difficult for him to function, and he soon fell into a deep and silent sleep. Now the only path left to us, his loyal vassals, is to construct a kingdom of eternal peace. One which lives up to the magnanimous heart of our king, and so, as a sign both of our resolve and our gratitude, we leave in this place a chip made from our combined parts. Your spirit lives on in us, O great king, and so we implore you to rest in peace. The Forest Kingdom, its citizens, as one. Unfortunately, they completely strayed from that vision in the end. This is new. I still do not know how to get up there. You have to somehow be able to get all the way up. Okay, didn't work. Hmm. No, can't do it. Even if I stand on top of the chest. Nope, I don't know. Okay, I guess I'll just head out of this then. Maybe that's something different. I guess maybe there's a different character I'll play as or something. I don't know. I've hit my head against it long enough trying to figure that shit out. Okay. Oh, yes, I have to return to the front. To Boomhauer Bot. Here you are, this guy. Oh, hey, you found the record of the King of the Forest. Gosh, that's swell. That's really swell. I guess I'll defeat his royal guard for me, too. Gosh, thanks. A lot. See, because I can't really make talk so good. You had notes, which you maybe did, and everyone else pretty much won't talk to me, cause, but... Who cares about Bathroom Forest getting him out of here anyway? Who can have that dumb thing he did? Guy's better off dead up in Hideo. Ha ha, so thanks. Again, for making them all guys extra dead, because they were a bunch of idiots who did get two bolts about him here, and take for all your work. Large recover giant egg moldavite. Because they had it coming. 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 They had... Weird talking machine. Uh-oh. Well... Yay, that was eerie. Before I do that, I'm gonna go to the resistance camp. And I think actually with that, I'm just going to be doing boring stuff like combining chips and selling stuff. So, with that, sleep well when you do, and good luck as always.